Question number 7th from exercise 11B. Abbey drives 4 km to the north and then 3 km to the east. So we know the directions are like this. North, south, east, west. Okay. So that Abbey drives 4 km to, suppose this is the starting point. He drives 4 km to the north. Okay. 4 km he travels to the north. Then after that, then 3 km to the east. Okay. Then he travels 3 km to the east. East is this direction. So this is 3 km. Then what do you want to find out? Find the distance between the starting point and the terminating point. Okay. The starting point is this. The terminating point is this. We want to find out this distance. So in this case also, here form a right angle triangle. So what is this distance? It is given 4 km. This is 3 km. So here also we can use Pythagoras theorem. So give a name for this triangle ABC. Then using Pythagoras theorem, what we can say? AC square equal AB square plus BC square. Okay. So that's equal to AB square 4 square plus 3 square. That is 16 plus 9 equal 25. AC square we got 25. So what will be AC? That's equal to square root of 25. That is 5 kilometer. Okay. That's easy. Next question you look. The sides of a rectangle are 12 meter and 5 meter. That you want to do as homework. I will just give the clue. There's a rectangle. Okay. And what is given? The sides of a rectangle are 12 meter and 5 meter. So the longer side is 12 meter and the breadth is 5 meter. What is the length of the diagonal? All of you know what is the diagonal? Diagonal is this, the length from this, that is line segmented drawn from opposite vertex. So any diagonal we can draw. We want to find out this length. If the name of this rectangle is ABCD, so we want to find out what is the length of BD. So we know for a rectangle, this angle we know 90 degree. So we can apply Pythagoras theorem here. So in that case, BD will be the hypotenuse. So what will be BD square? You want to do? I will just give the clue. BD square will be AB square plus AD square. AD square plus AD square. Using that, we can find out the diagonal length BD. If BD square you find out first, then find out BD is how much. Now next question you look. 9th question. Leela was 8 meter west and 15 meter north to reach the opposite corner of a rectangular field. Okay. So when we consider Leela is walking through a rectangular field. First Leela was 8 meter west. Suppose this is a starting point. She walks 8 meter west and 15 meter north. So it is a rectangle shape, that is told. 15 meter north. So this is the smaller length. So this is 15 meter. What do we want to find out? To reach the opposite corner of a rectangular field. Now she reached to the opposite corner. Then another person, Laulin, walked from the same point diagonally to the opposite corner. The other person walks diagonally, start from here and directly walks through this. Okay, so what is diagonally to the opposite corner? What is the distance walked by Laulin? We want to find out the distance walked by Laulin. The first person, Leela, walks first to west 8 meter, then from the 15 meter north. So she takes this much distance. But the second person only walks from the starting point diagonally to the next point. So if it is a rectangle, actually this is a rectangle shape field. So here only you want to find, consider this right angled triangle. Then what will be here also using Pythagoras theorem, we can find out AC will be the hypotenuse. So AC square equal, what is AB square plus BC square. Okay, AB square we know, 8 square plus 15 square. Then 64 plus 225. So what will be that? 289. So if AC square equal 289, what is AC? 17 into 17 we will get 289. So this distance is how much? 17 meter. Okay, that's easy question. Next question, look. Two towers of height 28 meter and 28 meter and 36 meter are built at a distance of 15 meter. Suppose these are the two towers. Okay, and they are built at a distance of 15 meter. So the distance between the two towers is given how much? 15 meter. And find the distance between the top of the towers. We want to find out this is the top of the tower of the first tower, then this is the top of the second tower. We want to find out this distance is how much. How we can find out? So the length of the tower is also given. First tower is 28 meter height and second tower is 36 meter height. Okay, and they are at a distance of 15 meter. But here we want to find out what will be the distance from the top of this tower to the top of that tower. How we can apply here any Pythagoras theorem? Can we apply? So here when we draw a line like this. Okay, now we will get a right angle triangle. So if this is 15 meter, this also the same length 15 meter. And how much will be this distance? How we can find out this distance? We know that length of this tower is 36 and this length is 28 meter. So to get this length, we only subtract 36 minus 28. Okay, is it only? Then it will be 8. This will be 8 and this is, we know, 15 meter. So to find out the distance between the top of the towers, only we want to find out this length, that is the hypotenuse of this right angled triangle. Okay, then how we can find out if we give any name for this A, B, C. So how we can find out? AB square plus BC square equal AC square. So how we can find out AC square is equal to BC square is, AB square is how much? 15 square plus 8 BC square, 8 square, 225 plus 64. Okay, that is 289. So AC will be square root of 289, that's equal to 17 meter. Okay, so our chapter is completed. Then today I want to do this chapter checkup of these questions. And next day onwards we can start revision. Okay. And also today's homework also you want to learn some questions I give as homework. It's very, very important. Pythagoras theorem is very important. If you have any doubt, you can ask to me. I will clear your doubts. Okay. Thank you.